Welcome to this video, Common Pitfalls Encountered During the Installation of Off-Grid Solar Inverters. In this video, we will walk you through the essential precautions and best practices to ensure a safe, efficient, and reliable setup of your solar inverter. Let's dive in and power up. Incorrect installation or improper configuration due to ignoring the installation manual. To avoid this, carefully read the installation manual. Choosing an inappropriate location for the inverter causes overheating or moisture damage. Avoid this by selecting an area with proper ventilation. Installing inverter in direct sunlight or places prone to rain infiltration. Protect your inverter by installing it outdoors with appropriate shielding. Improper grounding increases the risk of electric shock. Ground your inverter properly to ensure safety. Overlooking the installation of fuses or circuit breakers, leading to overcurrent or short circuits. Install appropriate fuses or circuit breakers to prevent this. Using incorrect cable sizes for your system based on your load. To avoid power loss or overheating, choose system cables considering your highest load amount. Failing to secure power connectors and wiring, causing potential fire hazards. To prevent this, inspect and secure all connections properly. Handling batteries improperly, leading to potential injuries. Exercise caution when handling batteries, especially open-type lead-acid ones. Not adhering to the specified DC input voltage parameters. This can affect the inverter's performance or cause damage. Always follow the specified DC input voltage parameters. Using an inverter with insufficient power capacity for your intended loads. Make sure your inverter's power capacity is suitable for your electrical appliances. Incorrectly sizing your battery bank for off-grid systems. This can lead to inadequate power supply or reduced battery life. Always size your battery bank appropriately. Neglecting the risk of high voltage AC output. Touching wiring connections without proper precautions can lead to electric shock. Always take precautions when dealing with high voltage outputs. Opening the inverter without proper training. This can lead to electric shock or damage to the components. Consult a qualified technician if needed. Neglecting regular inspections and maintenance of the inverter. This can lead to issues caused by wear or damage in the connections, cables, and components. Not adhering to local regulations and codes, and not obtaining necessary permits for your solar inverter system installation. Ignoring these requirements may result in fines, penalties, or having to redo the installation. To conclude, avoiding these common pitfalls can make your solar inverter installation safer, more efficient, and more reliable. Always follow the manufacturer's instructions, adhere to local regulations, and, when in doubt, consult a professional.